Course he does.
Yeah, perfect. Welcome back to the stream. So we're checking out. Why am I so? What? Wait, hold on. Shut up. What? I'm supposed to be like this. Like this. Like, why am I wide? Why am I like this when I'm supposed to be like this? But anyways, welcome back. We are checking out Final Fantasy 16. I did play the game yesterday a little bit. I mean the demo, which is out for everyone to play. I played it for like 32 minutes. Played the story is actually quite surprisingly good. It's like Game of Thrones kind of a writing of a story. It's I didn't expect it, but it's actually pretty good. I ended up pre-ordering it. It's coming out on the 22nd of June. So yeah, we're checking that out. Hope. And we're finishing the demo. So one good thing about finishing the demo is that we can actually carry over the stuff from the demo to the main game. Quite sick. So as soon as the main game comes up, we can just carry over from where we left. Or I'm not sure what carries over, if it's the gear or where we left off in the story. But we'll have to see. Either ways, something gets carried over. At least if something gets carried over, then we can just actually progress. All right. And that being said, I'm gonna stop rambling. Let's switch. Yeah, dude, the game starts off like in a very sick, unexpected way that you wouldn't expect it. Well, that's a whole meaning unexpected. But yeah, as you can see, I've been playing it for 32 minutes yesterday. I didn't do much. I've been just like, I wanted to play it off stream, just a demo at least. But then again, I was like, it's really late and I had good sleep. But yeah, hopefully we get it done before the game comes out. But it wouldn't matter because as long as we have some sort of progress, I think that should be able to carry over. I don't know how that works. But even if it doesn't, I'll just restart the game anyway. Cool. That being said, let's check out Final Fantasy 16. Should be fun. Yeah, the story itself is like, oh wait, the demo features several times for the first time. All save progress can be carried over. So everything that you saved. Okay. So obviously let's start a new game. This is all good, I think. Oh, sorry. I did choose action focus. I'm not sure what difference it does. Let's go for action focused. Cool.
It was Moss the Chronicler who said that the land of Alistheia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals, and that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation. Ever lures us
Yeah,
back into the constant shadow
I've gone through this part of it, but
of
it's still it's really good to like just listen back without hurrying and stuff, you know? Yeah, this is what we start off with. Freaking kaiju battles with the icons. I only know they're called icons because they mentioned something about calling them icons. And I do play F14, so I'm not a complete noob, but I'm a noob at the story, but funny enough, when I was going through this, I wasn't actually sure who I was. I was like, why is If I thought I was Ifrit, right? Why is Ifrit not moving? And then I realized I was a phoenix. Like, oh, that makes sense. That's like 5 minutes in. I'm like mashing, right? Ifrit is gonna get your ass. Luckily, this is all scripted, so it's like target the music, dude. I need to wait that night, yeah, I did. So you evade him only when you jump. I think you're supposed to get hit by this guy. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I'll shut up now. Maybe not. This is scripted. kind of want to put the turn the volume up on the speakers a little bit more, just because of the freaking music, man. Fire. A dream. Year of the Realm, 1873. Then the nicer defile. That wait, I was reading that. I think I put subtitles on.
It'll be long soon. Both camps have begun to stir. You all know the target. Shiva's dominant. And only the dominant.
No one else. Where's the fun in that? How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind.
So yeah, this is a completely original story as far as I know for the game, just like FF15. So no correlations with any of the other FF games of that sort. Correct me if I'm wrong. Michael Christopher Corgi Fox. What a name, dude. What a name. I dig it. Hiroshi Minagawa. I feel like it's a cutscene. It's like cutscenes where you just don't have to say anything. You just listen to it.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success. Yes, Sergeant.
Yeah, so I haven't scratched the surface in terms of like actual proper combat and stuff like that. I did the training, but not anything specific.
Focus, Wyvern.
On there. That's the main menu. Gotcha.
We don't have time for this. All hell is about to break loose.
Well, you tell that to the pop-ups that keep popping up, man. Come on. It feels very good. It feels fluid. I feel like it's, I don't know, FF. It's been a while since I played FF15. I finished it, I think, but I don't think I finished it with the DLCs and stuff like that. Again, really didn't entice me. The storytelling was mediocre. I'll be honest. The scene kind of reminds me of that one scene in Mortal Kombat Armageddon, where all of them just go on the battlefield, fight. That guy got tackled. 1+2. Let me know if it's loud and shit, because if it's loud, I'll have to tone it down a little bit. When they say dominant, I think dominant refers to the icons or the kaijus for non-FF14 fans or FF knowers, first time FF enjoyers. At least that's what I think.
To the gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean you refuse?
Did you not pledge your swords to our cause?
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
The King of the Lude? I hear that right? Did you say the king of the lewd? The king of the lewd.
And you have his majesty's answer.
Threatening wife.
I wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmecs who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken?
Grumble.
Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Ironblood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall, the capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board. Which just leaves me.
Hopka!
The Iron Blood will rue the day they set foot on Storm. This game is over.
He's gonna go kill the Dothrakis. Shit.
You cock.
Benedicta.
Take care.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
I'm not afraid of a little.
Thank God HJ is not here. Data.
But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
The front lines are gone. This is our chance. The chaos will conceal us.
Chaos. I like how we just have a very, very laid-back, easy name. Clive. Not anything like Noctis, Lucius, Kylum, right? Just Clive. Clive about to get you. Yeah, it's just like the cutscenes would just pop up. You just have to sit back and just watch them, you know? I don't know, something about the cutscenes in this game and the way that the voice actors are. What's sick?
Quickly deadly, as always.
It's different.
Take the van.
What van?
Wait. Something's not right.
Actual kaijus.
Time.
Music.
And look who's here to greet the bastard. Come on.
How does a demo start off like this, dude? Chickens, I mean chocobos. Look how huge this guy is, right? I mean, he is called a titan. That's how Gigas was born. Meow.
You don't get to die here, Wyvern. Move!
Damn, that guy left in a hurry in a very distorted graphical way. Cryptid, by the way. The frick is going on? I'm just looking at what's going on in the background. Hold your horses, I'm coming. Yeah, rest in peace, that guy. So they made this Final Fantasy very brutal compared to the other Final Fantasy games, apparently. Very... very more leaning to the dark fantasy kind of vibes. Or is.
I told you before, you do not get to die here.
I mean, weren't they not trained for this?
Get up, Clive!
Thirteen summers earlier, year of the realm. We're getting closer to where I left off. Just to get past this point.
Your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right? Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Aw. Best boy. He's there. Peace. No, no, man. Something about like proper fantasy based and with the right voice acting and the right amount of music and stuff. It just, it feels different and it hits different and it feels good, you know? I'm not much of a Final Fantasy person, but obviously this might actually get me into it. Revisit combat. Oh, wait, actually. I can skip this. Oh, that's awesome. No. Yeah. Because I've done this yesterday.
See? I told you he could do it.
Aye.
Rested at last.
And I feel like this FF is, according to me, I don't know, but I think it's more catered towards a more mature audience compared to the other FF games.
Back to your drills.
Ooh.
Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
That's why. You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Don't push yourself.
His grace has returned!
Father's back!
Hey. Father?
Please, this is no place for one.
You're not Dada.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Indefatigable. That's a word.
Joshua. Should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
What's with, like, some games, right, have this thing where the younger sibling is always a very vulnerable one with some sort of sickness. The same thing is with the Plague's Tale. What is up with that?
Grace.
Come to my bedroom.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know. It's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
We should join them.
Okay, yeah, I mean, they did say that the demo is going to be focusing more on, like, story elements as well. But it's the majority of the demo is going to cover the story and stuff like that. I mean, the game will, but the 3 hours demo is just focused on the big story aspects. As far as I know.
Home, Father.
Thank you, Joshua.
You are well, I trust.
Yes, Father. Much better. Today, Jill and I went to the bailey to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
This guy.
Quiet, Torgo. Stop it, boy. Not now.
You'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Some Eddard Stark? I'm sorry.
Lift up your head, girl.
Kind of looks like an Eddard Stark. A little bit.
The capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
War is coming, my boy. We must make ready.
That's an ominous thing to say, Dad. Come on.
Dismissed.
Torgo.
Oh.
Where do you think you're going? Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right.
They've actually made a plushie for Torgo. I think they've showed it at the Game Awards? Or not Game... The Summer Game Fest. We find it lost, yeah. It's okay, this is where I actually left off.
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
Sorry. Items. This is exactly where I left off. I stopped after this.
Forgive me, Lord Marquess, pray do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. Don't I say to speak?
This guy seemed cool.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why? Neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well.
He said it's fine, didn't he? Come on. Stop being such a suck up. Such a suck up.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course. Is your lordship's wish?
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
Ooh, is it gonna be like a significant part in the story? Potential best friend slash rival?
Come along now. Back to your duties.
Looks like it. Oh yeah, definitely. There's a mark on his face. Oh, realize I don't have the mark on my face now. Huh, wonder what happened. Oh, waifu happy. Well, potential waifu, now she's very small.
Looks like they're getting ready for supper.
Ooh, what are these? Oh, dude, look at this place.
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it?
The Down Gardens. Oh, that's actually they're using magic to make. Okay, something there. I'm already distracted by items. Potion. Some large gates and stiff levers require a press X to access them and then R2 to push. Oh, really? So it's not like a lazy door opening. Interesting.
Good luck.
Anything from here is new.
How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
Flames.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the blight.
Drake's breath? It's a dragon?
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors. As tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
Why does everyone have so many like laid-back names? Clive, Rodney.
You've heard the reports, I'm sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I'll give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength and shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
Sure. Active time. Hey, Lucia Neva 96. Sorry if I butchered your name, but thank you for the follow. Playing some Final Fantasy 16. I'm actually quite enjoying the demo so far. Yeah, just chilling with it. Not much. What's up with you? You're doing well. Retire to your chamber. Which way is that? Am I in a fight? I'm sorry, what? Whom do you have to kill? I need more context, please. Just preparing for the fight? Wait, what? What fight? What is going on?
How long will you be away this time?
10 years.
4 days, maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua.
Oh, right, yeah, that's, it's...
The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins.
I'm gonna continue after the cutscene ends. Perform the rite at Phoenix. I'll tell you why exactly.
You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apodictory, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that?
But the boy to get immersed.
Also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
Look, you like my hairstyle? Thank you.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did.
I like your hairstyle too. He was rejected, I haven't seen you, sorry.
Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless, a man like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria. Oh,
not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
What's the schedule? Well, the schedule? What schedule?
And you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
I'm angry on Twitch to find me. Oh, right, okay. Maybe Twitch is not the best way to do it.
Your precious noble,
I'll be honest.
Blood would long since have graced the gutter.
No pleasure, only war.
I'm going to sleep.
This is it then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
But Exaltrix, what do you mean by schedule? What schedule are you talking about?
I should get some sleep.
Oh, you're so fine. Yeah, just Final Fantasy. Yip, yip.
You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
Just don't want to burn out on Steve.
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you.
I wonder how it's gonna go all wrong. Like, how does he end up the way he is in the future? Why is she crying? What happened? Just sad because we're leaving?
There's going to be another war, isn't there? Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. It never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield.
I still can't get over the name Clive. It's so laid back. I guess it suits Clive. Five, please.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
Just Clive. Like, my name should have more, right? I like Noctis's name had such a huge name. Like, Clive should have another big name. Can't be just Clive, right? It cannot just be Clive.
Today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Edit stock is back. Gonna get cancelled.
Good luck.
Friends, we ride for Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals.
You got mods? Alright, Exaltrix. No problem. No problem.
His grace departs. Open the gates.
Open the gates. If you don't mind, can I join your Discord server? You don't have to ask. You can just join. Don't. It's open for all. So if you want to join, be more than glad to have you in the Discord. Meow.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you? This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave.
You gotta go now. Alright, Lucy, I will see you later. I'll be here every day mostly, every evening. Yeah. Take care.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure.
As you command. To the marshes, then.
Looks like I've been watching a movie, which I would have minded a lot, but this game makes it so that it's in a really good fashion, you know. It's not like something tiresome that you're like, ugh, let it end already. The Volnar displays all locations are currently available to Clive via fast travel by going. Right, gotcha. Ooh. The Grand Duchy of Rosaria. Rosaria.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
Goblins.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord. And everything else.
Hey, got some big... Lost in the fog. Right. Big men. Feeling overwhelmed? Try equipping one or more 5 timely accessories. For example, the Ring of Timely Strikes allows its wearer to chain complex attack combos only using square. The Ring of Timely Focus slows time before an incoming attack, allowing for an extended evasion window. Alright, do I get that? And it says equip things.
Oh.
An equipped Clive will automatically use a potion when his HP falls below a certain point. Potions will be used before high potions. Interesting. Let's try that on. Actually, no. Yeah.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path. But who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the blight. It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
It kind of feels like I'm playing Witcher 3, but like the next gen version of it, in a way. Which also I've finished like, what, 3 or 4 times already? Goblins? Peace. Oh, it is.
Master has given Dobby a sock. Dobby now the free.
No, it's an elf. Okay. I heard it when I said it. Okay. Dobby's not a goblin. They actually look really. Use triangle magic. My magic burst. Use triangle after striking an opponent with conjure magic sword that deals significant will damage. Okay. I should have actually. I was gonna say I forgot the controls. Ooh, Chinese. Strength tonic. Okay, that's probably used to boost up your attack power.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Uh oh.
There's more.
Wait, what's happening? Some enemies will drop gil or items upon defeat. Loot is gathered automatically. All right. It's that circle, right? Like how Gil has still been the, still is the currency of FF. Kick. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, that's Phoenix Shift, okay. R2 gives me access to this stuff. Gotcha. Pentonic. Pretty sure I saw a ladder here. Oh yeah, there we go. Ooh, this is like a nice thing.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number are spells.
And what a number. We'll all have our hands full here.
Oof. Who does it? Who's doing it?
Come on.
I wouldn't be surprised if they add Oops, that's not the wrong button. I need to get used to controls. I'm pressing circle to dodge, thinking it's Dark Souls, but it's not. It's R1. Yeah. Play potion. Oh, this way. Damn, this guy, Clive do be strong.
It might not be a nest of goblins. We're trapped,
my lord. I'm working on it. He's the leader.
Nice hat.
But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
Stop it.
And
there was one. Is that a troll? That's a big ass. Okay, larger enemies must be faced with caution. They have more HP than the smaller counterparts and will often use devastating abilities to overwhelm opponents. Use the blessings of the Phoenix to not only deal considerable damage to those enemies, but also break their wills. Breaking an enemy's will can stagger it, leaving it unable to act and vulnerable to attacks. Okay. Okay, what happened there? Enemies will become partially staggered when the village is reduced 50%, creating a short opening in which combination attacks are easily landed. Gotcha. Is he not staggered anymore? He's not. Now he's staggered. Completely reducing an enemy's will gauge will stagger it. Extra damage dealt when an enemy is fully staggered, increasing each village land attack up to the total amount of damage dealt during this time is displayed upon the enemy's gaining its senses, right?
Yeah.
Whew.
Sure. There we go. Oh, did that automatically use the thing? I think it did. Nice. Gigas slain. Oh, that was Gigas? Okay. Gigas looking a lot different. Ooh, okay, so you get battle points. Hard leather amulets. Interesting. Hush.
Come back and fight, you coward! After him, before he summons the rest.
Jake and Eve significantly similarly. Right, so this is just giving me an overview on the gear stuff. What is this? Does it reflect on the guy? It does. It doesn't?
There he is.
You know, you could just try to shoot him. Wow. Goblin, do be goblin. Meow.
This ends now. What's in there?
Well, he dead. Isn't this the I got this mount, the pet in FF14.
Keep clear of its war, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
Oof. I should actually remove the auto thing, you know? Oh god. Uh-oh. Oh shit. See, now I don't have the thingy. Hold on, I should actually get rid of the... Oh no, unable to stream in combat, that sucks. Just wanted to remove it.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cinematic strikes. When the screen flashes blue, like the press triangle before the time runs out to do this. Okay. That's new. Staggered. Staggered, dude. I did not mean to do that. That's the auto. It's staggered, right? Uh-oh, it's doing something. Yeah, it's the Morble. I'm not sure if this was the same thing that was called in FF14, but I think it is. Really didn't want to use it there.
He won't be gone for long.
Coming back. Why am I the only person getting sucked in? When the time press hour before, okay. Sick. Think. Let me go back to breath. I keep on forgetting that circle is not. All right, it's getting pissed. See, now I'm out of the... Is he dead? Oh, nice! Some good stuff. Level 3. No spoils, come on.
My lord.
Thank you.
Thanks. I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but Morbals too. I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Okay. Very nice. I'm guessing this gets fun when like you unlock more abilities and such. Sometime later. Wait, do we get ride a chocobos?
Thousands of red arts. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword.
Oh, shing!
The Golden Chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morva's gullet.
Bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Like wedgies. That's a big ass fork.
Tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? Doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon.
So that is what a dominant is.
Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Follow me o'er the rolling green meadows. Follow the flames and arise from the shadows. Hear the Rosarian voices that ring. Fanned by the fire, birds are giving wings.
My friends, louder!
Wow, that's a bleak thing to say, little man. That's dark. That turned dark.
Poor Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like.
Ah, they're bonding.
All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoilt little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you.
But don't they also have the power of the Phoenix? I mean, I've been doing things.
You have the strength, but you do.
I've done things.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future rulers safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Aw. Aw.
I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgo.
I don't want to say anything. It's like, it's very immersive moments.
Supplies from the capital.
Uh-oh. Can't be good. The Trojan horse all over again.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
I wouldn't trust that. That is something I wouldn't trust. Why don't you just open up freaking carts and see what's inside? And do your jobs, you know, like. Like, this is exactly why. The gods are the reason why, in every fantasy thing, the gods are the reason why the war starts. It's not because of anyone, it's the gods. It's because they're not doing the godness thing. Thing. Stuff. You know what I mean. Wakanda forever.
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Where it all fall apart, doesn't it? Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. This little dude must be OP, right? You would think that he's innocent, but he's like actually OP. Who fought it?
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade.
What are these names, man?
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Take me. Oh, Plague is him? Oh, wait, that's an... Light of the Fledgling. Okay. Oh, well, Jesus. Okay, I didn't expect this. I thought you would play as Clive's entitled.
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Holy. Oh, that's a tiny help. Oh, wow. Oh, well, sure, he is OP.
I have to help them.
Oh.
Everything's on fire.
Fall back, Your Highness. He's not one of us.
No.
Hold that for me, please. Oh, that's to heal myself. Kuragam is healed. Right, okay. Thank you. I was just testing out abilities. I dig.
I saw them at the feast. They were laughing.
This is Sabra Quargarb. But why would the Empire?
We must find my father.
The Empire strikes back. Sorry, I had to get it out of my system. Uh-oh. Oh, so I have recoil. Might wanna... Nice. I mean, it makes sense because I don't know how to wield the sword yet. I just know magic stuff. I'd just be blasting. Up, dude. Hello. You not have me. I have you. Tyler.
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness.
Don't worry. You're going to be all right.
Uh-oh. Ruh-roh.
Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you.
Pop a squat, will you? Sorry.
That looked goofy. That looked a little bit goofy, I'm gonna lie.
Leg day, anything!
Convenient owl.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
Mort.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
No. Right. Let's go. Back as Clive again. Oh, I just need to remember to get rid of the let's put the, I don't know, get rid of this one, because I don't need it. Let's keep that one, yeah. Fact of the matter is, it just uses my abilities without even asking me hi. You'll never forget! Nice.
Everyone's dead.
We're late for the dead body stuff. Uh-oh. That doesn't bode well. Shadow. Shut.
Captain.
Take them. Uh-oh. This guy's mean business.
As you command.
Actually, we might have time to play Tekken today. Just because shot him and is down, double tapped. That's it?
That's them done. Are you alright?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Oh, it's instant in. It's a dragoon.
He's an imperial dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by
Ow. Hey, who are you calling a worm? You maggot. Whoa, that sucks. He's going away. He's open.
Now, Clive, come at him.
Oof. He's pissed. Door P. There we go. Aye. Hey, what's up, kind of combo? Give me a second, I'll read that. Do the precision counter shot again. Do it again. Imagine you're the newest hero to save the world universe time, ready to fight a bajillion sparkly Pokemon monsters, bringing peace to the galaxy, and your name is Clive. That's what I don't want to say, right? It's such a laid back name. It's like Clive. It's not even like Noctis had like a big name, right? Noctis Lucius can't be here, just so chill, laid back. My name is Clive. That's so funny. My name is Clive.
Are you hurt? I'm fine. So, they sent in the dragoons. They really mean to invade us.
Can we just take his loot? Take his gear. Strip him of his gear. Ultra rare Imperial gear.
Our work is done. We should return to my father.
That's what they don't think about. Take his weapons, take his armor. You'd be OP for at least 5 chapters. Come on. I need my chocobo, my chicken.
What is that?
Sephiroth. Watch out, bad guys. Clive is coming. They do, when you say that, it's hilarious.
And Clive. Behold our Lord and Protector, Clive. Who's a genius that came up with that name? Deserves a raise.
For the moment.
You ride for Rosalith. Now it's Timothy.
I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
Oh, not the chicken. Come on. Oh, wow, really? Plot twist. Oh, wow. That took a turn. I didn't expect this. These guys, huh? What?
You must do your duty.
He becomes Ifrit. Oh, he becomes the Phoenix. Wait, no, this is not the same guy, is it? The guy who trained us. This is a different guy. Uh-oh. He morbid. Uh-oh. He morbid. Link to a chicken. What he said. Oh, wow, it actually turned into a chicken. I mean, Phoenix. Chicken with wings. Wait, no, it's a different guy. It's a different guy. But it's one of hers, but it's a different guy. I thought it was the guy who trained us. So that was like plot twist. But it's not. It's different unknown guys. If it was this guy, then I would be like, oh shit. Clive! Uh-oh. Not the chicken, man. Why is so much brutality against chickens? I mean, chocobos. Stop it. Must resist migraine.
My lord?
Honey? What is going on? What the hell is going on? Oh wait, is this how the thing oh, this is how the thing starts. This makes sense. He's dead. That's how this fight starts. That makes sense. We've come full circle.
Who are you?
Me, Clive! But I'm not Clive. Mifrid now. He just took it. Uh-oh, here we go again. And now we have a health bar. Embodying the Phoenix. The following commands are available when playing as the Phoenix. Aim, evade, when your opponent is directly within your sights, the target shall expand. This is the time to fire. Gotcha. Uh-oh, I'm drunk. Precision dodge? I didn't see that. How did I dodge that? I wasn't even ready. I'm just focused on hitting him. Meow. Can he not sentence Clive? Oh, don't tell me he killed his own brother. Accidentally. Uh-oh. What's he doing? What? Oh. I thought he went that way. Where? Oh. I'm gonna lie, everything is so red. Also, it's cool. The music makes it better. What a beast. It's tanking it. What a beast. What a beast. It'd be sick if I do that as Clive, though. Can't see shit, Captain. That's a long window to just get that. I'm guessing that gets shorter the more you play. Awakening. Oh, this does more damage now for some reason. Just because I awakened? Probably why. It has electric damage. Become a Mishima. Where is he? damnation in... Uh-oh. He's building up a spirit bomb? Uh-oh. Don't tell me. Meow. I'm getting no spoils from this. Where are my rewards, bro? Lights are cool though. These poor guys are minding their own business. That was a beam. Just kidding. Uh-oh.
Stop it! Take your hands off my brother!
Help me. Help me, Clive.
Joshua! Stop it! Stop it! I swore I would protect him!
I mean, he is fire, right? Oh, shit, man. But that's how he dies. Ugh.
I'll kill you. I'll fucking kill you.
Oof. Oof.
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain?
Oh shit, wait, her?
Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
Wow, her? The mother? I mean, she was being a bee, but goddamn. The mother, huh?
Your Grace, over here.
What?
The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him.
Wow.
Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
But she schemed all of this.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
I like that sound. Something happened. Oh, that's the end of the demo, huh? Holy shit. Wait, is it? Oh, it is. Oh, god damn. Oh. Interesting. Dude, I've already I bought it already, so on the 22nd when it releases, we definitely play it. I'm enjoying it. Quite sick. That plot twist and shit like that was amazing. But I thought it was going to go off for like 2 hours. I don't know what else content. Like, hold on. See if there's anything else. Oh, the iconic challenge, right. So this is the extra content I've added. let's try it out. Yeah. Sorry. Oh.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralt.
He is here,
then. Geralt.
Have them lead Cid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there.
Interesting.
So you've come for me after all.
Okay.
All clear.
Hey. Okay, so what do I have? Headwind. Clear two icons of billing for more. The cooldown time that I can display it around. Right.
That's a nice trick. You'll have to teach me sometime.
Oh, that's how you... Okay, so that's a Phoenix, that's Garuda, and that's Titan. Taking the playbook of the brothers. How do I make?
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
What's the guy with the deep voice? Same voice actor from Diablo 4.
Need some help.
What do you think?
I'm doing most of the lifting.
Oof.
At your leisure, Clive.
the adaptive triggers get like difficult to pull down the more heavier the thing gets. Nice touch.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
Hey, I'm here. I need to know what these things do. Collateral upheave, right. You know what to do. Oh, you actually turn into... Right, interesting. That's like a... Okay, that's like a rounded attack. Titan block, okay. Is this also a part of the story? Or is it like a... This door only leads to more. Is this something made for the demo itself? Better find another one.
Take your pick. Bloody show off.
Well, we found the Imperial garrison right where the loyalists left.
I think it's giving me items to get ready for some points. Well, come, can't help it. Hit me. Uh-oh. Oh, that's how it triggers there, okay. Oh, this guy. You know what to do, boy. Wait, so when I go in the air, oh wait, that probably leads to like aerial combos, I'm guessing. Hey, what's up, Snack? How's it going? Welcome back. Hope you're well. Right. There we go. Oh wait, if that's the case, then this will... Oh wait, I see it. Give me fire. You know what to do, boy. There, boy.
Sick of talking. You know what to do, boy.
Oh fuck. Hold on, I'm trying to think. I'm not sure it's gonna work though. It does work, okay. Oh, my limit break as well. I actually want to try it again, but he might die before I do that though. Is he dead? Nice. So, wait, what does... I want to test out something. Hold on, how fast does this recover? Cool. Pretty sure the Phoenix thing doesn't... I could probably chain that with three of the abilities, but I need to know which... Depending. Ooh. Increase attack by 7. Increase Scarlet Cyclone damage by 8. Okay. I might just keep this on as it is because I don't know what is used at the moment, so I would just assume the one that's equipped is kind of better.
All this bloody running. After them.
Bloody running. Well, got it. Attacking on me from the front while it's guarding. Well, attacking an opponent from the front while it is guarding will deal no damage circle to where. Right. Okay. Seems they were expected. You don't say. Get him. Get him, boy. Oh, fudge. The way I like it.
Get them all you've got, boys.
I did not get my aerial ability. I did not jump in the air. Mastiffs.
There, boy. You know what to do, boy.
Hmm. That's like an insta-kill. Uh-oh. He's focusing more on the abilities to see what's going on. Pornish. Where am I going? Oh, follow the doggo, okay.
The only way is through the chapel.
Then Grey Grieger must have plans for us.
Sure.
What the hell happened here? A little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lost Wing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, Lute shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back. To me, Sidolphus, I need you. Think of all the things we can create together.
Chiho.
The world that we can build.
You need me. Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of it.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right.
Why does Sidolphus sound like a flower?
Or what you
Sidolphus, mean? The flower. Sir Sidolphus, the flower.
You know what you used to say? That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you!
Damn! Objection!
I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice.
You Morbin.
Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Flower. Wait. She's Garuda? Before Goku shows up.
Fight.
Flower! Uh-oh.
Finish them.
Ooh. Oh. It's the Grudelings. I remember this freaking from the... Come on. I keep on thinking of things to do. Wait, how did I switch to that? Takedowns. That's some good damage, I would say.
You know what to do, boy. There, boy. Sick of
I could have. One.
Sick of toggle. Get up, boy. Sick of toggle. Get up.
Uh-oh. That one's dead.
She doesn't look happy. Come on. There, boy. Not this time. You know what to do, boy. You know what to do, boy. Not this time.
I gotta wrap my hair around its R2 to pull up the... Damn! That's a lot of damage.
Sick of toggle.
I mean, am I not using it to... O- God damn it. Okay. No fresh loot? Ooh, clouded eye materia. Okay, sharp fang. Gotcha. Power.
Do I look all right?
Is he dead? No, he's alive.
Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath?
Sorry. Come on, Torgal.
Oh my god, plane to catch. Oh, wow, it still goes on. Oh, is this a save point? Okay. Oh, this way. So I'm guessing this is used to like mishmash your abilities and stuff.
The withdrawal has been signaled.
Uh-oh. Where's the mage? Can't see shit, Captain. Interesting. Ooh, it's blocked off.
I'm running out of tower.
We.
How lazy wants us gone before sunrise?
Yeah. What? Probability. I want a refund. Waiting for this to recharge.
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgal. Over here. Sick of Torgal.
Damn, that actually it's a crowd control move. It's actually a crowd control move, that's insane. If that shurikens, right? If the red thing shurikens, hold on. Hey guys. I didn't quite do it. I messed up. Oh, why do I think that it's a who's doing that? It's this. Just keep it on that. So my combination should be Shoryuken into Wicked Wheel into Upheave. So square, triangle, triangle. Square, L2, triangle, triangle. I'm gonna try it. I messed up again. Goddamn. Get rid of the mutts first. I can focus on this guy itself. There we go. But did I do it? I did it. How much damage did I do? Not much. But it did stagger him though. Can see. Oh, I should do that when it's staggered.
Yeah.
Is he dead? Oh, goddamn. Hold on, I actually wanna practice this here. I'm gonna wait for that recharge. Okay. Dude, why is there hair on me? So it's rising flames into that. Ooh. But this technically doesn't show Yuken though. It puts the other guy. Wait, maybe. Hold on. The green tower.
You know what to do, boy.
Okay. That's what I would normally use that for. I'm not sure if anything else. They're probably different combinations, but still. There we go.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters.
Second?
Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
Shiho.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me.
Shiho.
Little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Benedicta. He's probably going to summon into Garuda at some point.
What's
happening on top? I'm gonna use that only when she's staggered.
You know what to do, boy.
And I said, should be using the other one actually. Doing something. Ah, fuck. I fucked up. Aw, damn it, I fucked up. Damn it, man, I need to remember. Rip, I messed it up. I want to restart this fight if I can. Can I restart this fight? Ooh. Hey, what's up, Rizky? How's it going? This game is game of the year. It's yet to be seen. Yet to be seen. You're still in the demo phase, right? So far, it's good. So far, it's good. I'm enjoying it. Team Morbin again. Turning into a chicken! Dude, how did I see that before that came out? My reactions. My gamer instincts, sorry. Wow. Wow, hey, let go of my dog. Are you gonna get Starfield? I don't think it's my PC is gonna be beefy enough to handle. Is it coming on PlayStation 5? Or is it only Microsoft and PC? I wanted to try it, but I'm sure my PC will be beefy enough to handle it. And again, I'm not really fussed about Starfield right about now. It's gonna be a Game Pass. Ah, so that's X. Oh. Nah. Yeah, if I do it on PC, my PC won't be enough to handle it. These high-end games, my PC is just a potato. It's just gonna take off. Jesus. I want to use it, but I want to use it now. Not this time. Oh, God. See, this is my problem. Thinking about it. I'll probably get Starfield when it's like comes out on PlayStation or something. Or maybe even have a better PC. If I do happen to upgrade my PC, it's probably when. Stay still. Oh, wait. That's the one. There we go. Oh, for the love of God. Virgo. Rammelfall. Hey. Thought I was dead? Think again. I have returned! Just kidding. I messed up. I keep on messing up that combo. I don't understand why. Uh-oh. Way too many dodges. Something's happening. Again? I guess I gave up breaking the stagger. Oh god. Okay. Looking at this. I keep on messing it up, dude. Keep on messing that up. I don't understand why. It's probably because there's a delay in that move. She pissed. Oh, that's sick. Oof, right in the jugular. That's a lot of damage. Become an angry chicken! Oh god. Uh oh! Ran right into it. Whoa! That's a lot of damage. That's insane. I thought I did a lot of damage. Dead! No, alive. She. Oh! There we go. Vendicta defeated. The will of rising flames. Increasing rising flames will damage by 10%. That's using crafting. That's also using craft. Okay.
You are but a branded. I.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! I want you dead!
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Must resist touching the booba. Only take power. Power.
Why?
Oh, that's a cliffhanger. Very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice. That's how you get to 3 hours. Okay. So the story mode, and then that is also like a part of a story mode. Well, it's a part of the game, I think, but they've put a snippet of the game in there. Ah, I see. Very nice. I enjoyed it. I did pre-order it. I'm probably going to play it a little bit off stream just to see how I feel about it again. But so far from what I've played, I've definitely enjoyed it, okay? If I do have to continue that on the 22nd, I definitely will. But if not, that also you'll be able to know if I stream it or not. But that being said, thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Stay safe, take care, good night. Peace.